Pacquiao versus Algieri for the WBO World Welterweight Championship, being brought to you by Bob Arum's Top Rank Incorporated in association with MP Promotions, Star Boxing, Banner Promotions, George Foreman Presents Foreman Boys Promotions, La Cerveza Tecate con Carácter, Empire, coming to Fox in January 2015 when you mix music, family, and power. The battle begins, as well as Viber, our official messaging calling app, and ringtone of the fight. Follow us on Viber and, of course, our host, the fabulous Venetian Macau. Ladies and gentlemen, we welcome our first bout of the evening to the stage. Four or six rounds in the light heavyweight division, fighting out of Waikato, New Zealand. First on the scale, ladies and gentlemen, this is Andrew Robinson. 174.4, the official weight for the fighter from Waikato, New Zealand, Andrew Robinson. Now on the scale, the latest talent to emerge from Asia, ladies and gentlemen, undefeated fighter out of Dalian, China, Ku Peng. 174.2, the official weight for the undefeated after the weigh-in. Make sure you rush down to the box office. Get yours in hand, some of the world championship bout. Our first bout of the evening, light heavyweight division, Andrew Robinson against the undefeated Ku Peng. It is clash in Cotai 2 here at the The official weight for the undefeated fighter, Stephen Attar. Our next fighter to the scale. He has quickly become a hometown hero here in Macau. The Macau Kid, undefeated 5-0, 2 KOs. Kwok Kun, KK Eng on the scale. 153.9, the official weight for the Macau Kid, KK Eng. Knockout, representing his hometown of Macau, China, the Macau Kid facing off against Stephen Attar. Once again, our second bout of the evening tomorrow night. Six rounds, super welterweight division, part of Clash in Cotai 2, Pacquiao versus Algieri. If you have your tickets in hand, be ready for a great night of boxing tomorrow morning here at the Cotai Arena. Once again, being brought to you by Bob Arum's Top Rank Incorporated, along with MP Promotions, Star Boxing, Banner Promotions, George Foreman Presents Foreman Boys Promotions, La Cerveza Tecate con Caracas. Weighing in, this is Espino Sapu. 115.6, the official weight for Espino Sabu. And next on the scale, he is an Asian sensation out of Hong Kong, China, undefeated at 14-0. 9 KOs, this is the Wonder Kid, Rex Joe. 114.8, the official weight for the Wonder Kid, the undefeated fighter from nearby Hong Kong, China. The weight part of our undercard tomorrow night, here clash in Cotai, Pacquiao versus Algieri. The scale, 116.3, the official weight for the fighter out of Dar es Salaam, Tanzania, Fadili Majika. His opponent out of Cavite City, the Philippines, 21 victories, only one defeat, one draw, 13 KOs. This is Jerwin Angakas on the scale.
Straight ahead, guys, straight ahead.
139.3 pounds, 139.3. The official weight for the former world champion out of Los Mochis, Mexico, Vargas on the scale. £140, 140, the official weight for the reigning world champion Jesse Vargas out of Sin City, Las Vegas, Nevada. Empire coming to Fox in January 2015 when you mix music, family, and power. The battle begins as well as Viber, our official messaging calling app, and ringtone of the fight. Follow us on Viber. Again, ladies and gentlemen. 126 pounds, 126, the official weight for the challenge. Next to weigh in, the reigning world champion, one of the most highly decorated fighters in Odessa, the Ukraine, Vasyl Lomachenko. 126 pounds, both fighters weighing in at identical weights, 126. We have a fight, ladies and gentlemen, 12 rounds, WBO World Featherweight title. Benita Pino facing off against the reigning world champion, Lomachenko. We'll be part of our pay-per-view broadcast tomorrow night right here in Cotai Arena. Again, ladies and gentlemen, if you don't have your tickets in hand quite yet, make sure you sprint on down to the box office to get the handful of tickets remaining. If you've never seen a world title bout in person, you have your opportunity to do it tomorrow morning right here at the Cotai Arena. It is Clash in Cotai 2, our main event, Pacquiao versus Algieri. And in support of the fight tomorrow night, the 12-round WBO World Featherweight title, Jonathan Pirillapino facing off against Vasyl Lomachenko for the WBO World Featherweight title.
Future Hall of Fame legend from the Philippines, 8 times a world champion, 56 victories, including 30-year knockouts, former flyweight, super bantamweight, super featherweight, lightweight, light welterweight, light middleweight, and reigning 2-time WBO welterweight champion of the world, Manny Pacman Pacquiao! 43.4, ladies and gentlemen, challenger and champion. It's all live on HBO pay-per-view, and it's brought to you by Bob Arum's Top Rank Incorporated with MP Promotions, along with Star Boxing and Banner Promotions. Rich Algieri, Manny Pacman Pacquiao!
Oh, Pacquiao, Chris, let's first start with you. The air around your camp has been confidence this whole time around, even calling it the Chris Algieri Show. Why are you so confident that you're going to defeat this man right here, Manny Pacquiao, tomorrow night?
I know I did all the hard work that I need to do. I know that I had the talent and the skills to do it. And this is a dream come true. We're ready to rock.
Manny, the camp has talked about how you're looking like the Manny of old. The pop is back on your punches, the speed, the power. What has brought about that resurgence in you?
I'm so excited to share my speed and quickness. Like when I did those early days in my boxing career, when I went to